Hi guys, Holly here with another plan with me. This week I am in my classic happy planner, my social media one, and I'm always still a little bit behind. So this is from the 21st of May through to the 27th, and I'm going to be using a tree printable kit. So it's this pineapple one, and this is from the Organized Potato. And I'll leave the link down below. And it's a 2-page kit, which is great. I love 2-page kits. Usually get enough to do for a whole spread. So I'm just going to cut out some bits and pieces here, and then I'll be back in a wee second. Okay, so I've just taken 2 pages out of the planner there, and I'm going to start off and put down the wee dates header. So to measure this up already, and it goes, basically from corner to corner. And just the second part of the week. I haven't actually measured up this side, so it's here. Two strips of washi and 8 day covers at the top. And then this kit comes with a sidebar, which is great, so you don't have to think about keeping the full box or the checklist go into the sidebar. Yeah, I'm going to pop it in here. Okay, so Monday I'm going to start the first full box. Yeah, I have a little pineapple on it for some sunglasses. And then a wee to-do header, and then I'm going to pop a wee checklist underneath it. And then a wee heart checklist. And then one of the wee half boxes so that I can track my YouTube subscribers. And then I'm just going to use this washi that I got from the works. I'm going to use it to section off. It's like a light green pastel colour. So that would be nice to use. And then the hydration tracker. And then same green washi. And then another wee half box. This one has the pineapples on it. And that's gonna track my Instagram numbers on my followers. Okay, Tuesday I'm just gonna start off with a wee to-do header. I'm gonna use 2 of the wee pineapples that came with the kit for deco. I'm actually gonna use them as wee bullet points. So 2 pine. That's that wee one, I'll pop them on. And then I'm going to put some glasses on. The other one down just to do bullet points. And then this came with the same in the same washi as the green stripy one. And there's a lead. And do it. Tracker. And we've got a little box, but it's lined so it's functional. Always good. And then the little box that just says stay fresh. Wednesday, I'm just going to start from the bottom up and putting down this the orange, the yellow tequila. And then we put a header just to the top of it. Hydrate stickers. I'm going to wash it on there first. So it's green. And some of the works as well. And the tracker. Just using one of these really easy trackers. But you should go bottom up at the odd time. I think it sort of works out better, depending on what you're trying to actually track that way. Okay, firstly then, I've got this little box. A little coat on it that says be a pineapple, stand tall, wear a crown, and be sweet on the inside. Cute. I'm gonna go there. And then got one of these half boxes. And I'm going to help try a little bit of this yellow washing. And then two wee trackers I've got. One of those wee ones. And then a wee hydrate one. And then I've got one of those full boxes that are lined. Okay, so Friday then I'm going to start off with the week today header. And then I'm going to pop down that week. Not checklist. and it's the refill boxes with blue pineapple on it. And then some pink washi. Double layer of this pink washi, and then I'm going to look and see if it's got a little bit of deco and then pop on top of it just. Now all the bits of deco are just too big, so just going to pop down another one of these three multiple trackers. I'm just going to start off with this really thin powder. And then I've got this pink full box. And I've got the sunglasses on it. And then one of the rehydrate. And we've got this green washi. Tie it in from the other side. And then this was a full box that I cut in half. Okay, so someday I'm going to start off with a little pink hydration sticker. And then I'm going to use the other half of that box here that I cut up. And then we've got this yellow washi. Okay, I just want to put down some of this washi that came with the kit and down at the bottom here. It's gonna be really long steps. Okay. So that's it back on the length. You see it here that I might fill in with some of the leftover washi. And then what I've left, still got two pill boxes and lots of these wee headers left, and still got some washi strips left and some deco and more washi. So that's it. I'll leave that wee link down below so you can get that free kit for yourself. And if you've enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. And if you consider subscribing, that would be brilliant. And I'll see you next time. Bye!